points for the Junior Rebels. Rebound to the Junior Rebels. That'll be a foul on Emma. First personal foul, first team foul. .417 left in the game, in the first quarter, sorry. Number four misses her first one. She misses both of them. Rebound down to the junior girls. And it's good. Out of bounds on the Pirates. It'll be Rebels ball. Rebels are taking a timeout. .347 left in the first quarter. Stolen away by Emma, and a foul on number 15 on the Pirates. First personal, first team foul for the Pirates. Foul on Kendall. First personal foul, second team foul. Rebound to the Pirates. I mean to the Rebels. .228 left to play in the first quarter. And that was taken away by Kendall. We're going back down. Thank you. rebound comes down to the Lady Rebels. 1:22 left in the first quarter. Short. Emma comes down with the rebound. It'll be a block on number two. First personal, second team foul for the Pirates. Seconds. Be a foul on Kendall, second personal foul, third team foul. This is the first one. Seconds left. She makes her second. Come down with the rebound. 1 second. That's the end of the first quarter. Pirates will have possession at the beginning of the second. There'll be a jump ball. Rebels will get the jump. rebound comes down to the Rebels. It'll be a foul on the Pirates. Number 2, second personal foul, third team foul. Rebound to the Pirates. Rebound to the Rebels. And then it was taken away by the Pirates. And that'll be a 2. Foul on number 10, first personal foul, fourth team foul. Kendall's at the line to shoot for 2. She makes her first one. And her second. Brings us to 8-3, 4:14 left in the second quarter. Be a 2 for the Pirates. It'll be a traveling violation on the Rebels. Pirates get the ball back. Be out on the Pirates, Rebels ball. Pirates make 2. 2:55 left in the game. The Pirates make 2 more. Rebels are taking a timeout. 2:44 left in the second quarter. That'll be a foul on the Lady Pirates. fifth team foul, first personal foul for number four. Be a jump ball. Pirates are could control the jump. .207 left in the second quarter. That'll be over the back on number two for the Pirates. Third personal, sixth team foul. 1:42 left in the quarter. It'll be a jump ball. Rebels will control the jump. That'll be two by Emma Goins. One minute left. It'll be foul on number 11. First personal foul, fourth team foul. Makes her second one, ties it up. Out of bounds on the Rebels, it'll be Pirates ball. 47 seconds. First personal foul, fifth team foul. Pirates missed their first one. She makes her second one, brings it up 11-10. Foul on number 15 for the Pirates. 17 foul. It's her second personal foul. She misses her first one. She makes the second one, ties it back up. Four seconds. a foul on the Rebels. That'll be on Emma. Second personal foul, 16 foul. Pirates make their first free throw. She misses the second. And gets the rebound and the putback. That's the end of the first half. Lady Rebels 11, Lady Pirates 14. we're back with the start of the third quarter. Pirates started off with the ball. And that was a three. Rebound to the Rebels. It'll be a foul on the Rebels, number 11. Second personal foul, first team foul. Kendall gets the two. Rebound to the Rebels. Be 2 points for Kendall again. And that'll be a takeaway by the Rebels under the basket. Four for the Pirates, third personal foul, second team foul of the quarter. Left in the quarter. It'll be a jump ball. Thank you. are 2 points for Kendall. 17-20, 2:18 left in the quarter. It's a foul on Emma. It'll be her third personal, second team foul. That'll be a three for the Pirates. Rebels will get the ball back. 23-17 with 1:27 left in the quarter. Thank you. for the Pirates. Rebound to the Rebels. And that'll be a rebound down to the Rebels again. It'll be a Rebel timeout. That'll be two for the Rebels. 19-27, 4:28 left in the fourth quarter. Two for the Pirates. Brings it to a 10-point game. And it'll be 2 points for the Rebels. Brings it back to an 8-point game. That two was by Hannah. Two by the Pirates. That'll be a foul on the Pirates. Number 40, first personal foul, third team foul. Blocked and rebounded by the Rebels. Out on the Pirates, Rebels will get the ball. That'll be a jump ball. left in the quarter. .50 left in the quarter. Three fouls for each team. It'll be out on white. Rebels ball. .08 left in the quarter. Three by Calico. 34-21. 50 seconds. Be Emma's fifth personal foul, fourth team foul. Rebels 21, Pirates 34. Stay tuned for the senior girls. This is the second one. Rebound comes down to the Rebels. Rebels for two. Be a jump ball. Pirates will control the ball. For three, Rebels come down with the rebound. Try for three, Rebels come down with the rebound. Try for a three. Pirates came down with that rebound. Steal the ball, up for two, and it's good. 5 minutes left in the first quarter. Try for two. Rebels come down with the rebound. Try for three for the Rebels. No good, but the Rebels come down. That's a foul on Kylan. First personal, second team foul. Foul on the Pirates, number 32, first personal, second team foul. Gabby for three. Misses, and Pirates come down with the rebound. It'll be a foul on Bailey. First personal, third team foul. on the Pirates. Rebels take the ball back. Travel on the Pirates. It'll be a three, no good. Rebound to the Pirates. Jump ball, Rebels get the ball. Be a two by the Rebels. Brings it to 7-1, 1:50 left in the first quarter. It'll be a turnover for the Pirates. For a three. Missed. Pirates will take the ball back. A foul on the Rebels. That'll be on Braylon. That's her first personal foul, fourth team foul. Pirates make second free throw. Brindley's up and good. 33 seconds. Kylan comes down with the rebound. Long threes, no good. It's the end of the first quarter. Rebels 9, Pirates 2. Thank you. away. Pass to Bailey. Up and no good. Brindley will get the foul. First personal and fifth team foul, according to the scoreboard. For the Pirates. Be a jump ball. Rebels will keep possession. Rebels will turn it over. Pirates are bringing it down. 5:40 left in the quarter. Rebels will get the rebound. Blocked by the Rebels. It'll be going the other direction. Emily with a two, no good. Rebound to the Pirates. Basket's good. Be foul on Emily. Second personal foul, 16 foul. Extra point is good. 4:20 left in the quarter. Kylan goes up for two and it'll be fouled. It'll be the third team foul. 23's first personal foul. Kylan's at the line to shoot two. Misses the first one. 4:14 left in the second quarter. She makes her second one. 12-7 is the score. Calico makes two. Thank you. take a timeout. Points tried, blocked. Rebels come down with it. Kylan goes up for two and she's good. And that was a walk by the Pirates. Get it back. It'll be a foul on the Pirates. Fourth team foul, 24's first personal foul. Foul on number 33, second personal foul, fifth team foul. Kylan's at the line to shoot two. She makes her first one. 1:35 left in the quarter. And she makes the second one. Pirates make a three. 54 seconds. Gabby hits a three. 43 seconds. Rebels come down with the rebound. Seconds. Hey, fumbled the ball, did a breakaway. Basket's no good. Time's out. We'll be back for the third quarter. team foul. Second personal for 23. Gabby shooting. She makes the second one. Pirates make the two. Kylan makes two. Second team foul for the Pirates. Second on number 24. Bailey Perry's at the line to shoot two. Or shoot one, sorry. She got that one to go. Personal foul, second team foul. Number two's at the line to shoot. She misses the first one. And it's good. It's blocked. And the pass is blocked on the other side, out of bounds on the Pirates. Thank you. quarter. Third personal, fourth team foul.
Yeah. Pirates. Rebels get the ball.
Help, Bob, down, Bob, down.
Okay, we're going to try this with the microphone again. We're on the fourth quarter. Rebels will have the ball. 31-21. Rebels have two team fouls. Pirates have four team fouls. That'll be 32-second personal foul. Fifth team foul for the Pirates. Brindley for three. Kylan with the rebound. It'll be a jump ball. Pirates will get the ball back. Rebels get the ball. Make three. We're back to a 10-point game. 5:36 left in the quarter. Arts will get the ball back. Rebound to the Rebels. Rebound to the Rebels after the missed shot. It'll be a jump ball. Rebels will get the ball back on the jump. Rebels got the rebound and made the two. That'll be a foul on Pirates, number 24. Fourth personal, 16 foul. Pirates will take a timeout. We have 3:40 left in the quarter. Thank you.
119. Seconds. Gabby makes both her free throws. Game.
I like this. Thank you.
3:02 in the first quarter. Foul is on Braden Jokes.
Thank you. Thank you. I'll go home and eat.
Thank you.
Come on, Zane. Yes, it does.
15.